The game of left, center, right begins when each player takes 3 poker chips. Then the first player rolls the dice. These dice are special. They have 4 symbols on them. There are dots, L's, C's, and R's on them. So let's go back to the first roll. There's an R, R, and a C. The C means you take one of your poker chips and put it in the center. The 2 R's mean that you pass 2 of your chips to the player on your right. Now, just because you run out of poker chips doesn't mean you're out of the game. It's just the next player's turn. They roll their dice, and it looks like they get 2 dots and an R, which means they get to keep 2 of their chips, but they have to pass 1 to the player on their right, which means the first player actually is back in the game. The next player rolls, and they get a C, L, and a dot, so they get to keep 1, put 1 in the center, and pass 1 to the player to their left. Now it's the first player's turn again, and they only have 2 poker chips, so this means they only roll 2 dice. They roll a dot and a C, so that means that they keep 1 and put 1 in the center. The goal of the game is to be the last person with poker chips. So that's how you play left, center, right. It's a very simple game, and there are no Okay, so there's a wild version of this game, and the dice in this version has a wild symbol as well. If you roll 1 wild, it means you get to take 1 poker chip from any of your opponents. If you roll 2 wilds, you get to take 2 chips. And if you roll 3 wilds, you get all of the chips from the center. And that, my friends, is how you play left, center, right. Thanks for watching, and until next time, this is Hogwash. Over and out. I'll catch you later.